Good morning and welcome back to the channel. It is a beautiful day here in Copenhagen, Denmark. We have got a little bit of snow and I'm on summer tires, so it's perfect weather for the BMW. Today we will be doing some carbon mods to the car. I'm gonna do a complete removal of the carbon grille and the carbon side grills or the carbon side wings. We're gonna make them carbon, and then this will be actually my first mod for the BMW M4. First I have to go to the mall to get some tools to undo the front bumper, and I guess I will need some petrol as well. Okay, so we're back in the office and I have got the tools that I need. So now we just need the carbon parts and we are ready to install them. As you can see here, I have already prepared all the carbon parts. We have the mirrors and the spoiler that will not go on today. We have a black batch, but today we will be fitting the grille and the side grills, the wings. Let's jump down to the car and disassemble the parts and install this one. The side wings have been installed. We can now move forward to what I am looking forward to the most, and that is the front grille. I finally managed to get this one out, and people saying that this is an easy job. Maybe it is if you know 100% how to do it. If not, your hands are gonna be destroyed by this. So this is the first one. Let's take the other one, get them fitted before it gets dark. That's it for this upload, guys. We have fitted the carbon grille and the carbon side grills, the carbon wings. Thank you for watching this time. Remember to subscribe, like the video. See you again next time.